Demolition crews are clearing the scene of last month's fatal house explosion in Indianapolis. Two people were killed in the explosion, which leveled several homes. A homicide investigation is underway. There's been no official word on what caused the houses to explode.